It's Andy, and today I'm gonna be painting. So I am going to paint this. It just says Halloween craft on it. Paint it. So I got this from Dollarama for like $1.25, which is just the price on it. And I think it's basically just a pencil holder. Then if it's not that, I don't know. But yeah, I'm gonna paint it. It's sticky, it's a butt now. The butt of it. The bottom. So the next thing I have to paint is a pumpkin. cutout thing. Well, that wasn't satisfying at all. Gonna try this glow in the dark paint. It's not glowing in the dark on this. I think it's because I didn't use enough paint. Because I know it glows in the dark because when I was washing the paint container, it was glowing in the dark. Well, palette. When I was washing the paint palette, you can see it does glow in the dark. Like. Alright, so this is the end of the video. And you'll see me in my next video. Bye!